on my way to a very important place. I'm meeting up with the rest of the SAJ team. And we're going to the Glee photo shoot. Literally, we're Glee's number one fans, like season 5 photo shoot. Thanks to Twitterverse, we found out where it is, and we were really bored, so we're like, let's just meet over there. Yeah, we should get a prize or something. Like, we deserve photos, because this is how, like, dedicated we are. I'm almost there, and hopefully I get to meet some people. I'm really nervous. Do I have anything in my teeth? Just kidding. All right, I'm going to focus on driving now. Bye, guys.
Where are we?
Fifth and Sunset Studios.
Why are we here?
BC Glee Season 5 promo shoots. It's happening here. Right here. It's happening right here.
Right over there, actually.
So, all the cars are parked right
here.
Here's
Alyssa with her new friend, Steven. We're at the same place as Naya. We'll keep you updated. This is so much stress.
I'm so stressed.
So stressed. We just saw Corey and Leah and Chris, and we didn't do anything. We just said hi.
They all look so good.
No, we just said hi.
I waved at Corey like this, and he went.
It was so fucking cute.
And Leah was just like, what?
Leah was like, hi.
Now he's gonna walk out, and we're gonna be like,
tattoo on her wrist.
Am I the only one yelling?
No, I said
nothing. I called her too.
We still have time, you guys.
Naya's right there.
Sure, I don't.
Naya, just yell her out.
She's literally right there.
Alright, now we know. God, no. Sorry.
Move this way.
Sad. Sad, sad, sad.
Interaction with Cord.
That was amazing. I'm so we're officially Cord fans. His new fan.
He's awesome. Yeah. He gave us hugs and
we're
asked for our names.
Cord fans.
Yeah, we are.
Whatever street is my life.
And yep. He's leaving now.
He's honestly the best.
There he is.
Him and Kevin.
He's awesome. Look at him. He's all glory.
He's so buff.
He's so cute.
Get a haircut, but you're still cute.
At least he shaved.
Yeah. Yeah, he doesn't have a beard anymore.
He's really.
Bye, Cord.
Bye, Cord. See you in July.
Alrighty.
Like, even Leah looked us straight in the eye and was like, and Corey was like, cute.
Okay, so we got interactions from everyone, literally everyone.
We talked to everybody.
Except Naya.
No, we got an interaction from her too.
She wasn't she was probably talking to us.
That's just a reflex. Like, that's, she probably
bullshit.
Was just like, she heard people talking hi.
It was bullshit.
She's talking to the paparazzi, probably.
She still said hi. Anyways, we got interactions from everyone. We got pictures with everyone.
I just keep her playing Justine by her
except
car.
Except for Cord. Nope, we got one with Cord, sorry. Corey, Leah, and
Chris
Naya.
And Naya.
Oh, and Chris, that's right. The most, you know,
Cord was the
best
because he talked to us.
Cord was. And Kevin, of course.
Kevin's
just know
always
this.
Best.
No,
and Jenna. Alex was awesome. We had Diva pictures. Who else? Jacob
Melissa
was sexy. Becca actually said hi and everything, but we missed her because she already went in the car.
Yeah.
But at least she said hi.
Melissa are really cute, you guys.
They're really cute.
I ship Jenna West. I do.
They're pretty freaking cute.
And Monshell. I ship them both.
Oh.
Now, anyways.
Bye. We're never going to.
Love you.
Wait, can we just reconnect Naya, please? I'm dying.
Okay,
ready?
Bitch!
That's literally what happened. Let's do this. Here, hold this.
Okay.
I'm gonna be Naya.
Okay, ready?
You go over there and say
wait,
hi.
Come out that way.
Oh, okay.
Wait, what am I doing?
You're right here. We're yelling.
We're yelling?
Okay, the car is where that wall is. Naya!
Naya! Hi! Naya, can we take a picture with you?
Hi.
Okay.
Hi! That should be enough. It was.
You're lucky I even breathed in front of you.
It was better than nothing. Right?
No.
She could have completely ignored us.
She could have.
That's the last chance
finger.
We're ever going to get.
No, it's season 6.
Every fucking time we try to meet her, we end up meeting someone else.
We met all of them except for her.
We met everybody.
There's no one else
except
to meet.
Except Chris Colfer, but still.
Oh, yeah.
All the New Yorkers we didn't meet.
Oh, yeah. Fuck.
And Corey.
The New Yorkers. I mean, come on.
But Corey was cute.
There's old meal next to my car. I don't
want to take it off.
I have to move that way.
When you said it was over, you shot right through my heart. Why you let these hoes tear what we had right apart? Oh, I was so mad. I could have seen this coming right from the start. You should beware, beware, beware. Yeah. Of a woman with a broken heart. Praying to a sky all black. Look
Looking at the stars like they finna talk back. Whoa. Looking at my phone like she finna call back. Whoa. But last night I feel like probably ended all that. Cause by now she would've sent a text in all caps. Then another one trying to take it all back. Saying fuck you, I miss you, or I hate you.